This is how a cast member broke my heart. My dad told me he met a guy who slept in the lobby of the Contemporary Resort to save money on visiting Disney. So I decided to call Disney and ask.
Magical day here, Walt Disney World. My name is... How can I help you today?
Can I sleep in the lobbies of the hotels if I want to?
It's definitely not, like, a thing. Yeah, no, that's not. Not like a, oh, come pay $20 and sleep on our couch.
My heart never gets broken at Disney, except for this one time.